Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing kids trying on kids makeup. This is my cousin's makeup and she's kindly let me borrow it for this video, and let's just see what's inside. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to try is this bath and shower gel. I'm only going to put a little on my hand because I know it's not meant to be for my face or anything, so yeah, put it on my hand. So if you can hear the background, that's my cousin playing. And looks like that. It actually smells quite good. I'm just going to rub it into my hands. I've got to clean my hands after, just because I know I should do. It smells nice for kids' thing. So next thing that I'm going to try is a body mist. Went straight up to my nose. It smells nice. It smells like a fruity kind of smell. Then I've got this shimmer lotion, and I'm just going to test it out. And I've tried it before, but it's a bit like liquidy, and it's alright. But it's like slimy and sticky. That's not really what I like about it. So the next thing is this glitter hairspray. So I'm going to put a little bit on my hair. It doesn't really come up on my hair, but I don't think it's very good because it doesn't look like it has much glitter in. So it's not really the best. Next thing I've got, it's this lip balm, and I know children lip balms are not the best, but yeah, it's just all that there is, and it's really hard when my hands are a bit slimy-ish from the lotion, so it was hard. I'm gonna just trust it. A bit shiny and glossy and yuck, but that's what kids makeup is like. Then we've got this another lip balm. It's coconut, not really nice. Then I've got this one. I think I put a lot of this on. I didn't lick my lips, I just... not good. Next I've got this lip balm. Seems that my cousin got a lot of lip glosses, so that's one of the main things. I'm trying to make the best lighting in here. I've put the lamp on and it's bright outside, so that's the best I really can do in here. It's a bit glossy and yeah, I'm not really a big fan of kids makeup. Then there is this Olaf one. This is a strawberry flavoured little. It smells like sweets. Like strawberry sweets. Yeah, so that's what that one is. And then the next one is this. Another lip gloss. Shiny. Yeah, it kind of gives that glow of your lips, but yeah, it's white. Next thing is, oh, I want to try that one. Is this nail polish. This is a pink one. I put a stripe on my finger. Put quite a lot on. That's what that one looks like. And then I'm going to get a blue one. Blue one. And They do have a smell, but I don't really know what smell is. Blueberry scent. Then there is just another perfume. That is Cinderella. It's like a rubber one, so I'm just gonna put it here. That actually smells really nice. Smells good. And I would actually maybe use that. I don't think I would, but just saying that. I like that one. There is this powder stuff. That I think is like shimmer powder, but I don't think it works that well, so there's probably not much I could do. No, it's not very good. Then there is this other perfume thing. I think it has water or something in there. I don't know what's in here. Oh, it's broken. It smells nice. It's a nice perfume. Even though it's in a little bottle, but doesn't really matter. Then there's like another one, but in a birdie one. And it's actually quite used up a bit, so. Pink. There's also these three glitter ones, and I know that they don't come up very well, but I'm just gonna try them. That's what that blue one looks like. Let me try the pink one now. Oh, it's not working, that one. Ooh, I like this one. It's like a party like one. There's this one as well. It's a nice colour. I like that colour. So now I'm just going to put everything back in. There's also this in there. Yeah. I was going to put them back neatly, but it wouldn't have all fit if I put them back neatly, so I'm just gonna leave it. And I hope you enjoyed me testing out kids' makeup. If there's any other video ideas, leave them down in the comments below. And hope remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you for my next video. Bye.